Let's hope no one notices me here.
Oh my god, we need to restart it all over.
Don't! Hold it right there! You there!
Okay, that's what we needed here, to be honest. We don't really need anything else.
Walk away from here, now! Into cover! Found you!
Come on, is there any place to hide? I mean, we can go around them and get to their base. We don't need to. But we can. Yeah. Oh, they're searching for us.
I should watch my step
outside. Yay! La 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 la, you are good. We burned down your goddamn camp. So that's it. Map. We'll go there. Tutti frutti. We have looted. They're just going randomly. Oh, are they following our tracks? Because if they do, they're in for a long road. They're back to find their camp loot. I think we can start with a straggler, the guy behind. One down.
What?
Hey!
Oh, I'm gonna press triangle. What's this location?
Thank you, Ikaros.
You're a good boy. This map is super huge. I mean, not this specific island, just map in general. They didn't even take full Greece or their colonies on the Black or Mediterranean seas, you know, Turkey. Only small part of Greece of the time. Of course, each of those islands in reality would have like some living quarters. There's a shrine, maybe that shrine has tablets. I don't believe so, but I'm so desperate that I might actually go and check it. And then we need to go and turn in the quests. With the ships. The Bull of Oreos. Oh, just a historical location. Golden thing. That's probably a tool that gives us level up stuff. Whoops. Ursa. Hello.
Clear the way.
Hey, who are you? Wait.
Ella.
We need a transport. Yeah, by the way, man, thanks for horse. Give me a checkpoint. Okay, they're actually mostly asleep, so...
I should try to stay out of sight.
Another patrol? Okay, Mr. Woke up. We need to pick captive and load the... Yes! Finally we get a trident.
How will I ever repay you? I owe you my life.
Yeah, you're welcome. Come on. Hey, Mr. Lambda Shield. Okay, now. Love this exploration. Good that the level scale, else we would be way over leveled. This is where we need to go. Oh, After clearing the silence, I'll be going back. Not really. Back to the story proper. I made a big stop after. We need to go to Pythia. We're kinda on a dead end. The point of matter, we don't know Hind of Keryneia. The legendary animal and quest. That's a huge moose. Ooh. Okay, we cannot really. Forgot to craft stuff, I forgot to save. I'm really forgetful today, ain't I? I need I need a spear. Blackthorn. And okay, one thing I sure I won't be needing here is hard to fight him without any arrows. I'm trying to hit the attack that gives us more. Come on. get in that scooper. Kind of dig the fact that we got two spears, like a short one and a long one. The Piper of the Gate of Dawn is calling you his way! Not with my kick. The damage for the Sparta kick is horrible though. Come on. Yeah, horny, aren't you? A little bit horny. Actually very, very horny. And in a literal sense of that. No! Whoops. Content the criminal hands from the kiss only will get caught in. So there's the we need to craft or craft the next.
Come on,
There's a place. Find legendary animals and kill them. Alright, so we definitely cannot assassinate him, so... though is having red health does not help you recover stuff. Fast right through him. And we'll defeat him. This is like Dark Souls. Just telegraph attacks, dodge, and strike back. And don't rush like I just did. Having endless Estus flasks as long as you have adrenaline helps too. Out of the designated battle arena, you don't want it to get cancelled. no. He came back. Okay. This. Get a moth that flies into my room. It distracted me from the noble attack on Mother Nature's innocent deer. Moose, whatever. Moose is what, silver and plural? Not knees or something? This would be a nice cover or something. I just kicked a Hind of Keryneia. Fuck!